We got a towel.
Yeah, I saw that.
I got a towel.
You okay, man?
Yeah, that was fun. That was a good one.
Hi, buddy.
Hey.
Are you shaking? Because you probably have to have like a business.
We took mom and dad every year. They wanted to go. Dad wanted to do the Great Circle Route, but he had no idea what the locks were like. The locks are awful, really awful. So we took them over the chute in this boat.
Did down clutch just cool?
Yeah.
No way. In this?
And the Swift is really cool. The Swift drops you 90 feet. Like they talk to you with a loudspeaker to bring the boats in. We've done the Swift a lot. That's the day that we did your shower, it was 1,000 degrees.
Gary and his dad and his brother are up for this weekend, and they wanted me to come up and go to the top of the chute, which I've never done. I've never gone up it.
Well, so you got it. It'll be wet.
So I said, maybe next weekend we can after it. But is the chute cool? Like, I've never gone up and down it.
Loser in the waves.
Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Hey, oh, yeah, there he is. Hey!
You want me to pull this in?
No.
Well, just let him swim.
Yeah. You can.
Why do I have some cow luck here?
Can you get up there on your own?
Hey,
baby.
You need to get up on there by yourself.
Hi.
What are you all excited about here? California barking spiders.
That's the door to close it.
All the.
So when it's cold,
yeah,
let's close that and close the window and turn the heat on. Not too much.
You got heaters, and they're like for the
wetsuits.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Put it up under your towel.
That's cool.
Yeah.
You can get like a heated seat.
Where's Fern?
Well, you can see the there's a seat heat switch on there. Yeah. But you know, I remember we talked about this last time, we didn't get it.
No, last, no that's the only thing you didn't want. Those are for sissies and faggots.
Like, we're not on them.
I knew.
I would love heated seats in my car.
Oh, dude.
Yeah, in your car, but not in the ski boat.
Yeah, I might put heated seats in the Saturn.
Yeah. It's just an element.
Yeah, we're just gonna slip it under the seats.
They do it.
The best thing ever.
So I want a sunroof too. I think that's why.
Overrated.
Yeah, I love it in Susie.
Do you?
Flip it up, flip it back.
Yeah, I never use
manual sunroof.
Yeah, but you have air conditioning.
Okay. It doesn't work too good.
Yeah, but Susie didn't have air conditioning.
You don't need air conditioning with a sunroof.
Exactly.
And yeah, that's what I'm saying. Susie didn't have air conditioning.
So we told people in the 80s, you don't need air conditioning with a sunroof.
Well, between the...
You wear a jacket and tie black in a car without air conditioning in Toronto
with a sunroof open.
You are going to die. But you don't need it.
No.
You may want air conditioning after that.
Well, the nice part about a pickup truck is with the sunroof and the back sliding window open, it's like a funnel for air.
Yeah.
It's so nice.
That's so fun.
Hey, you did well. You did really well.
Thanks. I want to hit some more weight. I really hung on some of the time. Like, when you're like going like this.
You good?
Thank you.
much, Uncle.
Oh, you're welcome.
Hi. You gotta get a big wake for them. Try to wake my dad off.
Isn't that great?
Beautiful.
It's really warm.
Okay, so we surf. So we surf.
Hey, you guys.
Max, you want to drive?
Are you surfing though?
Yeah, I'll surf. Yeah, I'll go.
See, I don't have my flying papers.
Wow.
You look like you know what you're doing.
We're gonna surf.
I have life jackets for you, Dad. If you want.
Just use mine.
Yeah, we're surfing.
You know what you're doing?
Absolutely not.
I can drive if you want. I had to drive for Dad surfing last time.
I love it. You can see the bottom.
What are we gonna do with the tube? That's the problem. I'll
just put it we'll tow it. We'll just tow it.
I'm so nervous. I've never surfed.
It's fun. We have a
life jackets are underneath Kelly.
If you put it up front, it's just gonna piss water in the front of the boat. That's why we don't
have it. We're just gonna tow it, huh?
You wanna leave it?
Yeah. Leave it in the water.
Leave it all the way out?
Tanner, there's a green life jacket in there.
Okay, yeah, I should. No, hold on. Whoa, shit!
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
I think you can fit this one right here.
I'm so nervous to surf. I've never
surfed.
Is it hard?
Oh, no.
Shit.
Whatever's good, man.
That was nice.
It's beautiful.
You don't run into the wind.
Oh, yeah. The engine's there. The prop's up there.
Oh, shit.
Oh, thank you. That was great. Beautiful.
Do you have my head on the side? Oh, that's where it goes?
Really? It's very short. Well, you go.
You're do you think that's good?
Yeah. I'm so
cool. Me too, I'm nervous to surf.
Oh, you guys are doing great.
I'm nervous. Oh, oh my god.
I think you need a longer.
You go really slow. Slow.
I'd go out a bit more. Yeah.
Well,
I thought that was a light. That's what I thought it was. It is a light. But you can also tie it down. Oh.
We can pull
it. Yeah, because you want to pull yourself in, right?
That was so fun, too.
Oh, thanks for the tube, Bill. That was awesome.
Man.
So good. I love the fact that you can see the bottom.
You can buy the mask.
Yeah, you can't really see it. You can see the.
Yeah.
It's shallow enough that you can see something down there.
Are we going to look at it again later?
Yeah.
Oh, don't even worry about the button. It doesn't stay for me.
There's another life jacket in there if you want the other life jacket.
Oh,
it's your old blue one.
Mine?
Yeah.
My what?
Blue life jacket? Anymore. The old water ski one that you had?
Oh, the old
one? It's in there. Yeah, it's in there if you want that one.
Oh yeah, so I put electrical tape on my cycling.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Perfect.
It's like
it's not too deep, right?
No, she goes, do we have any black electrical?
I love it. It's crazy. I was like,
pardon me.
Enough to sink a ship. Or fix a ship.
Bill, how deep is it here, roughly?
30.
Okay, so, we're not really seeing the bottom. I think we're seeing the reflection of the sand. Or like the
weeds. You may be seeing a weed bed every once in a while.
Maybe that's what we're seeing then.
That's like neon green. Where do you guys fill out the boat? Oh, do you guys fill out your house, right?
We do, yeah. Kelly, don't move. You're good?
It's so much better filling those 5 gallon tanks up at the tank at the gas
station.
Don't
we hit perfect pass for you, Dad, or what?
Yeah, no. I mean, Marina's way crazy.
Who's going first?
What's that? The gas stations are a lot less. Marina's charged way too much money for gas. Yeah, it's way too much money. I did the same with the STV.
I'm so excited to watch. I'm excited to watch.
No, I'll sit up here. We'll be,
No, you're gonna get
no, actually,
oh, yeah.
You're
yeah,
better up all here.
It's great, eh?
If everyone wants to pile in the corner, we just need to wait in that one.
In this corner?
Yeah.
Done.
Thank you.
You're fine.
That was so cool!
Good job!
I'm so excited.
Are you sure it's your dog?
Dylan should sit in front of you, Max. Put the seat up so you can sit over the windshield.
All right. It's okay. I'll go up.
Okay. Right.
You just... No, no, wait until she gets up.
If we can get someone else over here.
That may help.
Oh, my God. That was so cool.
Do you want to put the tube at the front?
Nope. Nope.
All right. Dylan, everything go up. All
right.
Is that going to get more weight? How do you get it up?
Them go first.
No,
no, no, no, you guys go.
We want to watch you first.
Oh, no.
No idea what they're doing.
Yeah, you go.
No, that's the best part. No, you guys go. I'll go after.
I'm
okay, we'll give it one more try, huh?
All right.
You're a tough guy not to like, Dylan. You're a tough guy.
Thank you.
I'll go first.
No, one.
Wait.
Once it's there, the water's just gonna pull you up.
Cool.
Dude, come on.
Just keep your legs stiff.
Yeah, you push against them so you like
cool.
Push against
the board, so like... Open the rope to the first loop off.
Okay.
So we're gonna tow you first to get
yeah.
used to it, okay?
Yeah.
Hold on. It's you probably won't
start okay.
like
good.
I did.
Yeah.
So I would start like
he's already gone. Okay.
Yeah,
what are you doing?
And when you're ready,
clearly.
Pull me out of the handle, get up on your knees,
okay.
And then ride it for a little bit on your knees. And then when you're ready, if you think
what's
you can
that?
Stand up,
roll the rolling.
Okay.
Keep it together. Said and done,
yeah.
But just
yeah.
Try it.
Nope. Okay. No.
You got it, Tanny. You can do it.
You want me to go get it?
Yep. Just put your arms up, cover your face in case it's
And then go along like that for a little bit.
Okay.
And then when you're ready, like you can try getting on your knees right now. And it floats you.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
It's the hardest way.
That's how
it is. I was never able to do it that way.
I did it that way on the board, but that was hard.
But I could never get up from that position. I'd be on top of the water and I'd just be balancing my feet.
Flat to the
top.
I couldn't do it.
I could do it on the kneeboard.
That was pretty awesome.
I know, well, I actually...
No fins.
Dad's a little longer.
Standing on it.
Dad, there's that white pillar right there.
Thank you.
God.
But you can't go anywhere.
You got this!
You just stand there.
And then...
It goes straight.
Because there's no fins.
Try and turn, you just...
It is a lot of
job.
Yeah. Yeah, the odd time you hit the boat. That's not good. That was good.
Ah, it almost fell off. Dad, here. I can't.
Poor Duke.
You got it!
You got this, man!
I'm so nervous, I'm so nervous.
Oh, you'll do great! Hey, Diggy. It's really, really easy on the body. It's really a lot of fun.
What?
You good! Got this. You can do it!
Alright.
Cole, do we need all the way on that side again? Still?
Do we?
I don't think we're going to need
you
that.
Have what?
It's a lot lighter than that.
Alright.
There we
go.
Go really slow.
Dry one.
Sally, so slow. Please.
Yeah, just way at the back.
You got this. You can do it. Oh, just like this, Daddy.
It's a crucial part of boating.
Thanks, love.
Yeah, it's a major.
You can't forget your hat.
You can't.
You have to take your hat.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Yeah. I was gonna like swim for that. I was gonna like get in the water and then get on that bike before we go.
Should I kill it?
You killed it.
Okay.
Well, awesome.
Oh,
dude,
yeah,
what's
what's
up?
Alright,
you got
it.
Did you get it? What was it?
Why are you nervous? It's water.
Spider? Did you eat him?
Spider?
Did you eat him?
He's a good boy.
Boy, Dukers. Okay.
You gotta go on the surfboard to go swimming.
Water 78.
Here we go.
That's warm. Beautiful.
Make sure the nose comes up.
Yep. I'll do that.
Hold it up.
Get back farther.
Go as far back as you can. There you go.
There you go.
Thank you.
Just put your front foot up first and take your time. Board will be wobbly. You just gotta get, you gotta make sure your balance is there.
I got a picture of the basement of the 7-1-4 pound smaller than I got off the island.
Uncle Bill, I gotta start on my feet today. Did it work better?
Yeah, you can if you want.
I got on the first flight in
Cheers. We got
Yeah.
There's something together over there, man.
Is there?
Something from there.
I should stay here since I'm
stuck. Over to the right. Over in front of our place.
Yeah, if you're gonna start on your feet, you have to lay on your back. And then, are you left foot forward or right foot forward? How do you?
Left foot.
Okay, then your left foot will be at the front.
Yeah.
At the nose of the board. And then just keep the board flat on the water. Put your feet on the board like this. Does that make sense? So lay on your back in the water.
Float on your back.
Yeah. Lay in the water,
float.
Not on the board.
In the water, like float in the water.
Yeah.
And you're gonna put your feet on the board.
Like this.
Left foot in the front.
Sideways.
No, sideways.
Sideways, like this.
Boards like
that.
This.
Boards
like,
here or you're
oh,
here.
Just like skateboarding.
Okay. Like that?
Make sure the rope's
yeah.
over the board.
Hold your over.
Good. Bring the board
in front of you.
Yeah, there you go.
Go.
Yeah.
Now spread them a little bit. There you go. Okay. And push your toes down. Yeah.
Find them. High
five. Good. And bend your knees a little bit.
The only problem is that the board's not going to hold back down.
Yeah, that 120 might not be able to.
I lean forward.
Patrick!
You're welcome. Sorry, I got you guys wet.
Oh, I'm dry. It
takes 2 seconds to dry.
Okay,
so
I'm in. That's so much harder than it looks. Oh. Yeah. I almost had it.
Dookie, you can relax, buddy.
You almost had it, champ.
It's like I thought we were going to the island.
Yeah.
Why aren't we going to the island? Normally we go out to the island. Are you headed to the island? I'd like to go to the island. Where's the island?
Good job, Jim.
I wouldn't mind going to the island.
Watch the key.
You guys headed to the island?
He loves the key and the checkmate.
He doesn't mind this boat. It just it doesn't go to the island. You guys are.
You got it.
I wonder how he's gonna like the martini.
I think
it's good for the vibration. So where haven't I rode yet?
So there's two pieces of wild when you haven't ridden.
Yeah.
But there's little tiny hills, and then the other part is flat like what we rode today, just more of that. We haven't ridden one piece of Four Lake. That's just across the road, but all flat, no elevation.
There you go, girl!
And then, so we've ridden Horseshoe, Ford Lake, Kin Mount. Yeah! Yeah, you can see her.
Bad, eh?
Yeah, that's great!
I think next one, I'm going back to the water.
Good job, Maddie!
Where's Anton Mills, Phelpston. Oh, I haven't ridden all of Phelpston yet.
Phelpston's when we went over, like we rode all the way over there, we got like in there. We did a little bit of single track and we had to leave.
Yeah.
But that was like a really open forest, rocky.
Yeah. That was
those are jet boats, honey. Just a jet evader. Just got the nozzle.
That's what they call the jet skis, the little rooster shooter.
Rooster shooter.
That
thing's shit. No, there's the telltale, and then I had a rooster shooter, and it would drop
that,
down in the nozzle and shoot.
Well, what is that over there? Just shooting that big rooster.
It's just a jet boat.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
That one's not pretty nice, too. That greeny yellow one.
Yeah, it's a good one. Cat hull.
Big cat hull, eh?
Oh, yeah.
That's my job.
Who owns those big boats? You know where the auction place is? Oh, Montauk? Right on the right?
Come on, man.
There's that big Baja there, and there's that red one normally.
They think he did something. It was a big lawsuit.
Really?
Yeah.
So many times.
And they rigged it, so everybody was in trouble. But it separated.
So Nortec built it, they rigged it.
Yeah, R&R rigged it. Worked.
Oh, is it R&R?
That's R&R. Always has
it. It says Mollicoller.
Yeah, he's got the little shop in between. He's a really good guy too, Mockfather. Good young guy.
Always got if you really nice boats.
It has like Mockfather's when you go for like land lines.
I can do this like all day.
Okay.
Yeah. And you can go in there and get an off skip for your truck and
your money. Oh, yeah, 300 shot, please.
No, no, yeah. I don't want to win over the block. You know.
Sitting here in that flashlight, look
at
the
face
of it. And then it looks like
I'm going to be
flashing.
You did great. Who knows?
I'm so glad.
safety squints.
Well, that's because it's not prescription.
Yeah, I don't want to like this one.
Dylan, you want to try?
Yeah, Dylan, you go.
Why is that so different?
All right, I'll go.
Come on!
I'm going to go. But the camel pack adjusts this.
Did you make it as big as it would go?
The camel pack? Well, I try to get the biggest one to go.
Max.
You ready for fat guy?
Yeah, straps can be loose. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
My gut's just hanging right through my hope.
You're mad.
Gotta lay off the donut on top.
That guy kind of fucking left here out of that. Yeah. Gotta lay off the coffee and donuts.
But yeah, beer
safe, right?
Yeah. Winter time to go to light beer.
If you want.
I think you got these guys hooked. They'll
Thanks,
go all
we got some country music on for Dylan.
Perfect. We got some country music on
for
Dylan.
Sophie and Jeff.
Number 7.
Yeah.
join Blake Shelton on his latest tour. That was Lindsay L with Good On You, staying at number 7 for a second week. Blake will kick off the Friends and Heroes 2021 tour on the 18th of this month with Lindsay listed as very special guest.
The Pure Country Rundown.
Let's take a look at what happened this week in country music news. During a TikTok Live last week, Reba McEntire revealed that even though she and her boyfriend, actor Rex Lynn, are both vaccinated, they were diagnosed with COVID-19. At the end of the live stream, Reba told her viewers, "You guys, please stay safe, wear your mask, do what you have to do, stay home." And about the virus, she said, "Rex and I got it, and it's not fun. Don't feel good, but we're both vaccinated, and we still got it. So stay safe, stay home, and be protected as best you can." Also last week, Reba and her family announced that they have postponed a scheduled memorial for her mother, Jacqueline Smith, because of the rise of COVID-19 cases in her family. And posted on her social media account, "Reddit,
you have any advice?"
Any advice?
I think the tube is just the problem.
The most important part is looking ahead.
Do I have to put the tube in the front?
Look down, you go down.
I'll hold it.
Any water speed. So look at the horizon, get the feel, step on the toe to accelerate, because you're going to come into the boat fast, to stop, step on the back foot. Hard. And look at the horizon. Don't look at the boat, don't look at us, look at the horizon. Look way out. Look at the tops of the trees.
All right, well, we can go to the island if you want, and we'll try again later.
Well, okay, we'll tell you there. All right. Of the world.
We're going to the island, it sounds like. Remember where you guys swam last time? Is that where we're going?
Yeah.
Awesome. That's a great bay.
And Dylan always makes sure when you're pulling in that rope's not wrapped on any fingers or hands.
You're fine.
All set?
In the rundown on the iHeartRadio Pure Country Countdown. Back to this week with Chris Young, who has finally released his latest album, Famous Friends, which is his 8th studio project. The title track and album's first single, Famous Friends, featuring Kane Brown, has already topped the country charts. Among the 14 tracks on the album, there are three collaborations.
Just getting speed, right?
In addition to
it's
Chris's
so rough.
Many longtime friends who happen to be producers and or musicians who contributed to the album.
Thank
which
you,
is
that
why
was
Chris
awesome.
Says he
well done.
Uncle Bill?
Yes? Yes, you can. We're going to go to the island just here for a swim for everybody and a beer.
There's so many different people that got involved.
Yeah.